Hello, Pokedudes and Pokedudettes! Welcome to Pokemon Emerald Randomizer Nuzlocke. So, before I start up, I just want to explain the rules. I'm only allowed to catch the first Pokemon on every route. If a Pokemon dies, it's well, dead, and I have to release it. Let's see, I only catch one Pokemon, first Pokemon on the route, Pokemon dies. Dupe's Claws will be inactive, which means I can catch a Pokemon, I can't catch a Pokemon twice, and if that does happen, I get another chance to catch a Pokemon. So there's that. And, yeah, if all my Pokemon faint in a battle, then that's game over. And, as I said, this is a randomizer, so everything will be randomized. So let's watch this beautiful cutscene from the good old Game Boy Advance days of 2005. I was 7 when this game released, actually. I remember playing this when I was little. It was brilliant. We're gonna come almost 10 years from this now, which is surprising. So let's start up this bad boy and play some Pokemans. Let's go. Boom. Internal batteries run dry and game can be played. However, clock plays events will no longer occur. Oh, great. Not to worry though, as this has been randomized. Okay. Why? Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. It's a Nuzlocke. Ah, that's good. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon at times as friendly playmates and co-workers. And you are? Boy or girl? I'm a boy. What's your name? Well, we all know the name. I think, yeah, let's go. Okay. From Johto, Little Wood Town. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is out and forward. Take a leap into the world of adventures and return to the Pokemon Lab. Okay. Red, we are here, honey. You must be running in the truck. Well, little town, how do you like here? No, who deserves the Chris live in a room? I've always wanted my own room. Well, let me just sort this out a bit. This is a bit laggy. Let's go with it. Okay, you take the room upstairs. I brought you a new clock. Don't get set. Let it go upstairs. Quickly set the clock because we want to get that Pokemon as soon as possible. It's actually surprising I'm actually playing a Pokemon game. not late at night. Oh, it just turned that time. 10 minutes past. I was like in a room, everything's put away neatly. If there's the stairs, and you should make your room on the desk. No, I don't want to read the book. They have one of those, but mine's black in real life. Okay. Oh, you're working just fine a minute ago, and now you're like, oh, nope. Pixels! Oi! Welcome home! Hello, you're the red, the next door neighbor. Do the same, make friends upstairs. And Pokeball. There's a guy in my room. Okay. Pokemon all over the world, Pokemon Birch, did it fair. If you want to read text, you can, but I think I might be going through a bit too fast. Because we wanted to get onto the adventure. Adventure! Hi, there's a scary Pokemon outside. They hear the cries. Let's see what's going on. Okay. It's a Zigzagoon! Or is it? And here's our Pokemon we have. Oh god. No, thank you. Ooh. How does this usually work out? Nope. Let's go with it, yeah. Elekid. Oh, it is a Zigzagoon. I thought I saw that this outsword be a wild Pokemon. Oh, you're gonna have some trouble with me. I'm gonna take it down like a bitch. Aha, you're dead. Oh, that was close. It's a tall grass study and then the jump me. Thank you a lot. Oh, your name's Red. Okay. Alright, I do have to nickname Pokemon, by the way. So, I forgot to mention that. Yay, we have Elekid. Leckman. He evolved to Eleman. Okay. He literally wants me to go punish her, his daughter. Oh. Okie dokie. What for a bit of that? I wonder what Pokemon I can see on this route. I haven't got any Pokeballs yet, but there you go. Anyone? Oh, there we go.
says weather.
When? Am I? Oh my. Oh my. Oh. God damn it, it's gonna be one of those battles. Ow. It is one of those battles. Ah, we come out the victor. We gain that level. Alright, lag is an issue here, but I'll have to try and figure out a way to fix it. Seriously, it's... Oh, okay. Bye! Well, that was, rather misplacing. Ah, another one. And it is another one. If I get that, then I'm absolutely screwed, aren't I? I can just go, nope! Ah! We got away. Okay. Oh, hi, I'm the dude from the Pokemon Mart. Come with me. This is the Pokemon. You can buy stuff here. Here, have a promotional item. Potion! So, last night was Halloween. Yay. My party's today. I'm literally in a Punisher outfit. The Punisher from Marvel DC. Yeah. So what I found out last night is that Smash Bros. In the UK and Europe, I don't know about any other places in the world, have managed to get in Smash Bros. Early, and everyone is shouting. That's not good. So I won't be getting Smash Bros. Until later anyway. Oh my god, the lag is real. Ah. Yep. We'll buy stuff. Maybe I should save it on Pokeballs. Seems like a reasonable idea. But yeah, I can give them Pokeballs, so, dunno. We'll see where we go in this half an hour episode. And yes, they're gonna be like half an hour. Snorlax! Snorlax! I still haven't got Pokeballs, so that... I'm not allowed to... Can't really get anything. Now, what have you chosen, Missy? Thank you. Alright, cool, we got a fair fight here. This is how I like my battles. A fair fight is where it's good. I haven't messed with any moves or anything, so the movesets and stats are exactly the same as they were before. This is all about will and Elekid run. It's also about levels. We didn't even level up. Pokemon Trainer Estenban. Okay, just change the name. And her name's still May. That's what happens when you randomize names, apparently. It goes a bit weird. Weird. I can't run. Run. Oh, okay. Stop stopping me then, and then I can hurry. Early up. Treat. Okie doke. There we go. Frame skips you can like. We got that Pokédex. It should be a national deck straight away as well. I actually don't know about other Pokemon in grass. So, yes. Your Pokédex too. Great, it's just like me. It's something for you too. We got Pokeballs. Yay! Red put Pokeballs in it. It's fun if you can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I can find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch him with Pokeballs. Well, let's go catch ourselves the first Pokemon. Oh yeah. And lag already. Oh, God's sake, all the cutscenes. All the cutscenes. Dum da da dum 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 dum. Okay. Let's go. And it is. It's Cobra, spelt backwards. Well, I've already made up my nickname for it. Oh fuck, not the rap. Well guys, that's a wrap. Right, if I can get the hit in. Oh fuck. Don't. Oh, okay, we're still alive. Alright, then we get the healing item in there. Boom. Oh, you're gonna try and poison us now, okay. We're free from the rap. Let's go! Pokeball 1! One, two, three! Ah! The bastard got out. And we're poisoned. Fadget. Okay. Oh, come on! We get it, I'm poisoned. Seriously, dude. Just stay in that Pokeball, or was this? You're gonna die. You're gonna die out here, Aardvark. Get in the Pokeball and you shall live. Live for eternity and become a great! Ah, that always works. Oh yeah, we got Aardvark. This Pokemon has a terrifically strong constrict power. It can even flattle steel oil drums. Once it wraps its body around its foe, escaping isn't possible. But then how did we escape? Let's nickname it. You saw it coming. Why can't we have the Sand Slash? It would have made much more sense. Rest in the Pokemon. Rest the Pokies. Alright, I guess I'll end off the episode by going up to the other route and catching something stronger there. We'll take 5 of those and all the rest in Pokeballs. Aha. Alright, pretty much balanced. So, America is getting a little bonus too for buying the bundle pack. They get 200 potions, and oh my god, it's... No. Oh, god. We're weak against it. It's paralyzed anyway. Boost that defense. I'll get the bite in. It flinched. Aha! Keep going! Keep going! Flinch more, buddy! That was a critical hit. Oh, that was a critical hit. Alright, he's gonna try and raise his defense a bit more. Alright, if I try and get one more in, that should keep it. There we go. Perfect. Maybe I should get the switch so here. Yup. Come on back. Let's go, Ellie Man. Haha. Okay, we can take that and we'll throw the Pokeball in for a kill. We got higher catch rate. We could, never mind. He broke free. Is this how you play it, bruh? Let's go! You can't even move, bro. You're like paralyzed. Paralyzed. There's the one. There's the two. There's the three. Oh yeah, we call ourselves an oh my god. Helix be praised. Down with democracy. Up with, no, it's up with democracy, down with anarchy. An Oma star uses its tentacles to capture its prey. It is believed to have become extinct because its shell grew too large, making its movements slow and ponderous. Alright, I'll end the episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, maybe a comment, and maybe subscribe if you want more. I'm not demanding, I'm just asking. Maybe pleading a little, but there you go. Ciao, guys!